no trouble for the goalkeeper here. Liu. Hale. Now Liu.
Lost the ball.
Liu. Now Setter. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
Chance to do better next time with the corner. That was poor.
Nesbitt. It's Yim. Liu. Toure. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Room for the cross. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. It's Yim. Toure. Good challenge here.
Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw.
Well, he's got support here.
Salah.
That's how to tackle. Now Setter.
Well, it'll be a throw now after the tackle.
Seto. Sammy. Hale.
They could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. That's a wonderful tackle.
Good position for the cross. Defence not really stretched by that cross, and they get the ball away. Poon. Now Liu. It's Kato. Liu. It's Yim. Nesbitt. Now Liu. Now Poon. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Well, then it goes.
Put away, but not out of harm's way. Mang. Kroos. Chance for the cross.
Put into the middle.
Cleared away by the defender. To Chung.
Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Only partially away from danger. It is a corner, and they're going to have to defend it.
It's short, the corner this time.
Salah. It's an excellent cross. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
Liu.
It's Kato.
They've got the ball back by that interception.
Some options now for the pass.
Saw the pass coming and got there first. think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
On to the attack now. Striding forward, purposefully.
Kroos. It's a good cross. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Strong, powerful clearance.
Oh.
That's cut out.
Touré.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
They might have played him in here. It's offside, that's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of
the shot's on! The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. That's good attacking play. They've got a corner from it and maybe a chance for a goal. Short corner. Whipped in from the wide area. Cleared away, well away from goal. All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back.
Corner now.
Corner put into what should be a dangerous area, but not this time.
Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half.
Everything set for the second half. Sammy.
Liu.
Keito. Oh. Gives it away.
Sammy. Now Liu.
They can spread the play now. Gets his cross in.
Done well to get it wide. Not done so well with the delivery from the wide areas.
Kroos.
Here's Low. Liu.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. Shots on here. Goalkeeper hangs on.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
Mang.
That's good vision to be able to switch the play there.
Delivery to the far post. Defended well. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. And they get it away. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
Here's Low.
Can put them in front here.
Oh, it's in there. That's a super moment for this football club because it pretty much guarantees, I would think. Of course, there are no certainties in football,
but unless they really let themselves down, they are going to be champions by the end of this game.
Yeah, they've got some extremely talented players out there who've performed really well right through this campaign, and they're having a bearing on...
Let's fly! They really had a go in the quest for this equaliser, Alan.
Yeah, it was a half-decent chance, maybe snatched at it a touch.
It's going to be a throw here. Salah. Toure. Looking for teammates in the middle. Keeper's ball, no question about that. It's a weak cross, really. Sammy. Delivered into the box.
They had a chance, really, to put that into a much more dangerous area. Has to go down as a poor cross.
Keita. Now Liu. Nesbitt. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Here's Chung. Now Poon. He could cross it now. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. Sammy. Hale. Kroos. And it's victory in possession. Nesbitt. Salah. Now Liu. There's some potential in this move. Sammy. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go.
Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in.
Oh, that's good defending.
Well, a huge roar goes up. Not often these Real Madrid fans see their team trailing, but that's the case.
Cleared away, well away from goal. And that will be a corner. And in it goes. Can't put any pressure on the goalkeeper like that. Easy pickings from the corner. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. There is a bit of insurance on the scoreline, isn't there? Because they could concede a goal in this late stage and still be crowned as the champions. But they would love to do it by winning this game, and they're closing in on that.
They are. It's a lovely position to be in. It's a game that they would have expected to win, and they look like doing just that, no matter how tight it's going to turn out.
Nesbitt. And here's the shot. Maybe now is the time. It's a corner. Catch the opposition out with a short corner. Salah. Test of his control now. Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it's kept its drama right to the last. The supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift the home team.
Yeah, I think they believe, Martin. The question is, do those players down on the pitch believe as well here?
Nesbitt. Chung. Now Liu. Oh. Keita. Into the attacking third. He's had a go here. Oh, off the post. I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender. 2 minutes.
The referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes. Now Seta. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. And there is